My name is Marie-José. I work for SecurPlus. Today, we're going to show you how to stop the beeping on a trouble on a DSC panel and also show you how to identify what the problem is. You can always touch the pound key a couple of times and it should stop automatically the beeping. As you can see, we have the yellow triangle on, which tells you that there is an issue with the system right now. How to identify a trouble on a DSC panel like this one? You press star and number two. You will see the trouble flash and you will see a little number light up on the screen that would mention exactly what the trouble is right now. Please go and see our chart to be able to identify what the problem is with the system at this moment. So, one thing you need to remember, there are sometimes a second menu in the system when you have a trouble. So if I do star two on my system right now, I do see a number one lighting up on top of the screen, okay? But this could also have a submenu. So if I press number one, as you can see now, you have a number two lighting up. Why? Because if you look in the trouble settings, it's going to show you by pressing one, you might have a submenu, and number two is telling me right now there is a siren problem with the system. Why? Because right now what we did, we unplugged the siren just to make sure to see that we can see a trouble, and that's what's going on. We hope this little video today helped you understand a bit more your system. Please do not hesitate to contact us at www.securplus.com and also follow us on YouTube, Facebook, and LinkedIn. And do not forget, we are always here to help you on any security needs that you may have. Access, cameras, alarms, anything else. Please call us back. Thank you.